I think I hear something in the fridge.
Huh? Did you hear something in the fridge?
Something in the fridge. I think you should check it.
Okay, I'll check it.
Yeah, you should check it.
Oh my, honey, we've got a fridge gremlin!
Oh no! Hear about those kids with the fridge gremlin?
Those poor kids having to live with the fridge gremlin?
It's horrible.
I don't know how they do it.
Listen, yeah, it's good that it's not in our fridge, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, because, you know, that would be worse. I'm angry because no one's found those kids that had the fridge gremlin.
Well, I think we need to do something for your anger. I think we should join a search team to see if we can find them.
Well, you're too old to join the search team. You can't do it.
Mother, I'm not too old. I can go searching for those kids.
How are you going to walk? How are you going to move?
I'm going to
walk. How
are
you
going to
get there?
Like this. It's okay. It's our responsibility.
To the community. We'll find those kids somehow.
Mother?
Yes?
Can you please
hear
me? Yes? I want to look under the...
I can't hear you. Yes?
I want to look under the bucket for them kids with the fridge gremlin.
I'm not going to move my plate.
But I care about them deeply.
I'm not going to move my plate.
I care about them deeply and I want to see if they're under the bucket.
Are you asking me to move my plate?
Please.
What about my food?
Could you please move your plate?
My food's... I'm moving my food.
So not under here. I'll go look someplace else.
Okay. I heard those kids were killed.
Really?
It was so sad. I think I just have to eat.
Where did you hear that?
I read it in the newspaper.
Oh, I am just sickened to death.
Glad you found that dead flower because it looked good on the dead children grave.
Oh, I'm just so sad. I'll lay it down here on the graves.
I'm sad too. I think I just have to eat.
Oh no! That gremlin altered the universe! We're in the puppet dimension!
Haha, I have destroyed reality, and I will abandon you here!
Get him!
Ow!
Oh no! Oh no, this can't be happening! You broke my remote!
So?
Without my remote, there is no way of getting me out of the dimensions. We will spiral through ever-changing and everlasting switches of different worlds, and I may never see my fridge in its true form again. And I will be stuck with you!
So this means that we will be here forever and never see any other living human beings again?
I never liked those guys anyway.
There is one way. Isn't there always... Here it is. We have to... fix the remote!
So what do we need to fix the remote?
Well, when he made me drop the remote and got us stuck in never-ending dimensions... That's me!
The pieces of a remote got stuck in a dimension.
So we have to find them?
Yep.
In a dimension?
Yep.
Now we'll be here forever!
Oh no, we're going through a new dimension!